rights. In her later years, Cushman faced health problems and lived in relative obscurity. She passed away on December 2, 1893, at the age of 50.